How to use digital mutawif in manasik. Step 1, plug in your earphone. Step 2, tap on the digital mutawif button on the umrah screen. Manasik will now use your location to guide you through the right ibadah at the right time. Look, you are at miqat. Manasik will remind you to make the intention of umrah and ihram. During tawaf and sa'i, you'll need to press the earphone button to count your rounds. You begin your tawaf at Rukun Hajarul Aswad. Press the earphone button to begin. You'll now be guided via audio through the recitations that are recommended during tawaf. When you pass Rukun Yamani, press the earphone button to change the dua. Press the earphone button every time you pass through Rukun Hajarul Aswad and Rukun Yamani. Manasik audio guide is designed for you to easily follow along so that you can focus more towards your ibadah instead of flipping through pages finding what to recite. And Manasik will keep track the number of rounds that you have performed in your tawaf and sa'i. Now let's do umrah with Manasik.